as fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the renegade from Cyrodiil.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the bow!
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move, now!
Up through the tower. Let's go!
Just need to...
Escaping, Hedvard. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovngarde.
You, come on! Into the keep!
With me, prisoner. Let's go!
We've got you!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us in the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
See if one of these chests has some armor for you. Better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too.
Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Let me see if I can get that door open.
this way. Done then, this way.
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need it.
Oh, come on.
No. Be careful.
No one here knows.
Wait a second. Looks like something in this cage. See if you can get it open with some picks. Need everything we can get.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
By Ismir, you'll pay for that. Trying to finish it.
Let's see what...
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Wait! Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Listen, you should go to... You didn't know? That was Ulfric. Right. The leader of the storm. They claim to be fighting for Skyrim's freedom, but the war... You haven't heard of the civil war in Skyrim? It's pretty simple. Ulfric, he's always used the ban on the worship of Talos to stir people up against the Empire. He never succeeded in getting much support, so a few months ago he murdered the High King. That got the Empire's attention. I guess that wasn't such a big deal elsewhere in the Empire, but here it's caused a lot of resentment. Native son and all that. Even I'll admit it hasn't been the Empire's finest hour. But it wasn't like the Emperor had any choice, did he? If he hadn't signed the peace treaty with the Thalmor, they would have destroyed the Empire. Then where would Skyrim be? That's the part that Ulfric's supporters always conveniently forget about. Unless the Empire stands together, the Thalmor will destroy us all. Of course. I know today wasn't the best introduction to the Legion, but I hope you'll give us another chance. The Legion could really use someone like you, especially now. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
We'd better keep moving. I feel like that dragon might be up there watching us right now.
These are the Gaurion Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape.
Warrior.
Someone will wander in here. The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again?
I told you. Is someone there?
Over here!
That's all you've got?
check the end, huh?
Never should have come here.
Best.
Avangard awaits you. Die, damn you! Like the bite of a flea.